weave is human. Dear readers, here we weave for you a play. Isabella Ducrot conceived the plot and cast the stars. The weft and the warp of cloth. Truth, the sequence is reversed, because it is the warp that must come first. In practice and by rights, he leads the way. Indeed, he could remain there by himself. Though, what would he amount to on his own? Without the weft, he's on the stage alone, in brawny parallel lines, bored to death.
Your mouth floats above my bed at night. My own, a private moon. Just because
care, and I care for you. I think so anyway. I care, and every day goes by and make me feel okay. Love like a stone I stumbled on while I was on the way.
This is why each warp is driven mad, wanting to meet the weft as soon as he can. And she's just as desperate to be found, for she, no, she can never stand alone. Alone she's nothing, no one, incomplete, and fat and slack she falls, a lifeless thread.
There's no perfect love when you love someone better than I love. No perfect storm in a perfect girl. So stop, lonely, let's slow down. I will be by you if you want me to. If that's what love is all about, is it like the heaven of all? A kiss from you, gonna show you I'm gonna be.
Moving along, they do not intertwine with what which follows or which comes before. This was my wharf. I too await the weft, whose sinuous curves will wrap my stiffened lines. And so they meet. Or rather, is there, stretched out for her, and waiting. She appears.
Thank you. Sun doesn't